Hi guys, this is extraordinary right here. Yeah. So anyway, have you guys ever been in this like mood? Just to clean, well, get out of it, and then get back in it, because you're right. Okay, oh no, someone dropped a chip. How am I gonna clean this up? Then, have you guys ever heard of a mouse? Oh no, someone. I'm not gonna actually do this one, but. Ow. Oh no. Poor. Oh no, someone dropped some water. Ever heard of a tongue? It's for licking stuff up. Just kidding, guys. That's not what this video is gonna be about. Okay, so one thing that made it so I have to do one more day is dry. I've done the first bit about the chip like 20 times. I'm thirsty. So anyway, what you need is pencil. You need Piper, you don't see my back from work. And you also need a hand. And an eraser. Okay. What you're gonna do? Okay, so what you do? So take your blank piece of paper. Draw. So you have your blank piece of paper. By the way, we're drawing a butterfly. You start like right here. Go like that. But don't. But even close it. Even close. And then you go like this. Oh my, she goes closer. And then you're gonna, oh my gosh. The top right there. That's the very top. Right there. Start there. By the way, I changed my mind. This is now a snail because I messed up. The artist made mistakes, so now I have to erase my worm type thing. So now mine's back like that. That's what it looks like sideways so far. Then I can right there, around there. Two and ten. And then for his mouth, around in the center. Do a slight curved line. And then for the eyes. Just a little boop. So that's basically what he looks like. And if you want to get, like, technical-ish, put them on a terrain. That's how you draw the perfect. Well, not perfect, but like this is how you draw a snail. So I think I'll do two pets. I was growing up for at least 14 minutes or something. Okay, this one I'm gonna do it in steps. This one has four steps because you are drawing, well, you're drawing a bucket of fries. So actually, there's more than four. There are seven or something like that. So then label your boxes. Make a chart like this. Then label your boxes. This one would be box number one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boxes. Then we are drawing a bucket of fries, people. First, you would draw an oval like shape. Looks like that. Then in your second box, you draw the same oval. Then you draw two lines down the side. So then you have it like that. So then it literally looks like a bucket-ish. Almost like a bucket-ish part. Then in box number three, you draw the exact same thing-ish. Thank you.
was your weekend or week or whatever? Leave it below in the comments. Oh, don't leave just that. Leave your favorite thing in the comments that happened this week.
Box 3, because you also have to tell their handle. So see, there's the handle, and draw the little thing on top. So those are the first two steps. If you need to copy them down, they'll be up for a second. Okay, and then here. You would draw the exact same bucket as in box 3. And they don't have to be exact, they can just be close to exact, but, okay, so, this is what you should have for the first part of that one. See, they look alike, and then what you do is you just add these little rectangles coming out. See? Okay, then draw the same thing but all the rectangles again. Okay, there's only 5 steps to this one. And then see the center in the center part right there. Shade that in. Any color. Even the bottom part, though, too. So that's what it should look like, guys. So yeah, that's what it should look like. That's it for this video. Anyway, guys, so,
I also have another video I have to post today. So I will talk to you later. Anyway, remember, comment your favorite day of the week and comment why it's your favorite. Just give me a second. Yep, so bye.